Hi everyone, this is Katie with Root Ball Exotics, and today we're going to do an egg cutting. The pairing was a chocolate pinstripe het pied female with a regular old pied male, and let's get to it. This is their mom. She's a chocolate pinstripe het pied, and she is super sweet. She laid 9 eggs, no slugs, and then 2 of them unfortunately went bad during incubation, but we still have 7 left to cut.
So the first of the 7 eggs that we have, we actually already cut because it was looking the worst out of them, so we wanted to make sure that the baby could fit through and get out because it's a little bit firmer. And so we actually have a little tiny pinstripe in here. The baby's doing great. We did the poke test and might even be a chocolate pinstripe. So it looks similar to mom, but we'll find out once they come out of the egg. The next egg we'll do is this one. It's looking ready to go. Wearing gloves because these are kind of icky, a little bit moldy. So we're just going to pinch the top, make sure there's no baby in the way. Yeah, see, that's pretty thick shell in the mold. Looks like we have another little pinstripe, possibly chocolate, and I'm not sure if either of these are pied yet because we can't see their whole body, but probably not because it looks a little bit different when they're pied, so we'll do poke test. Oh, yep, that baby's good. Pinstripes are so pretty. And the next egg we'll do this guy. Yes. Same super hard top shell, so we definitely want to cut these guys, make sure they can get out. So pinstripe is nobody actually knows, correct me if I'm wrong in the comments, but nobody knows if it's an incomplete dominant or just a dominant, because as far as we know, there's not a super pinstripe. So it's a very dominant gene though, so we can probably see quite a few pinstripes here. Oh my gosh, there's a little face right there. Hello. You are so cute. So this one's definitely not a pinstripe. Kinda hard to see. Or not. Hi, baby. Could be a normal or just a chocolate. I'm gonna do a little poke test. I don't wanna poke it in the face though. Poke. Poke, poke. Oh, yep. That's a good baby. Gonna give you guys a little bit of a look on that one. Since we got a little face there. And you can see it. I'll leave that guy in the one. That is a really pretty one. Alright, so I'll go with this egg over here. So, since mom was het pied and dad was an actual pied, we should get about half pied babies. So we have 7 eggs, so we should technically get either 3 or 4. But, you know, genetics. Can't always count on the odds working out, so we'll just have to see.
in the way there. We got the yolk on top here, so I can't even really see maybe too much. It kind of looks good. The pattern's broken up a little bit. Yeah, the baby's alive in there, and there's just a lot of stuff in the way. Yeah, we'll have to take a closer look at that one when it comes out. Could be a Pied or just a regular normal or chocolate.
So this one was our very moldy egg.
Got like actual fuzzies on it. So see how hard that top is? Can't even squish it up really. I don't know that these babies would be able to pick through that with their egg tooth very well. So I'm gonna try to squish this top a little bit. There could be some veins along the inside, so that's where that red is coming from. We're not hitting the baby at all. Now with the yolk. Oh, there's a lot of veins on that one. So this guy. Yeah, it looks like a regular pattern. The poke test, yep. Good on the poke test. This way a little bit. Yeah, it looks like a normal or a chocolate. Can't really see any pied on that one. So far, I don't know that we have any pieds. But, like I said, we'll have to see when they come out. Let's give this one a try. Move these guys to the side a little bit. Hopefully these last two are pieds. Like, obvious pieds. Because the other ones could be pieds. They just don't look like them right now, so... Can't tell. I'd love to see just some big white students. We can look inside. Man, these eggs got really moldy. But they didn't go bad, so that's good. All we can ask for. This guy. Sideways here. So we can get a better look. That one is also hard to tell.
I don't see any immediate white. Yep, pull test is good. Got another healthy baby in there, as far as we can tell. And then now for the last egg. I'm gonna move this guy over so you guys can see a little bit better. So once we're done cutting them, we'll put them back in the incubator and then let them come out on their own. So they can stay in the egg as long as they want to. They just have an exit point now that they don't have to work really, really, really hard to get through this mold, or potentially not be able to get through the mold. That would be bad. Looks like we got another pinstripe. Straight baby. That one's quite a bit lighter than the other one. And alive. Poke test is good. Don't see any pie markings though. So I don't know. We'll have to see when they come out. This one looks like a chocolate pinstripe to me, and this one looks like a regular pinstripe. But yeah, so that is our egg cutting. We'll post an update once they come out of the egg. We might even post like when they got their little heads out and they're still absorbing, which is always so cute. And then, yeah, once they all shed out, we'll try to determine the morphs. And hopefully we'll get some pieds.
Hi guys, it's Katie again. I just wanted to do a quick update on the babies, because some of them are coming out of the egg. So here's the babies.
Wanted to get a video before they kind of, some of them kind of suck back into their egg sometimes. So this one's really, really pretty. And then this one was also very pretty, but looks very different. So I don't know. Yeah, neither of those are pieds. We got this pinstripe baby here, who also doesn't look pied to me. And then this little guy is moving around. Wait, this guy. It's quite a bit of white there, but it's just the side of a pinstripe, so. Hi, you look sassy. And then there's this little guy, so cute. Look at that little belly. So they're all doing really good. That baby's moving around too with my tongs, so I don't get possibly chomped here. Oops. There's a little pinstripe in there. Doing really good. This one's already out. And this little guy's doing good. Hi. Can I see inside? Yeah, I don't think any of them are pied. We'll know for sure once they all come out all the way, but you know, sometimes you just don't hit the odds, or maybe the mom isn't het pied after all, so. Gosh, this one's just so pretty. Yeah, I'll do another update soon.